guys, it's Evie and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a collective haul. I've done a few of these on my channel before, so I thought I'd do another one. This is just some of the stuff that I got recently. I just picked out a few random bits, so I thought I would just show them to you. So I've got some like makeup, like skincare, and then I've got some like electrical stuff. Is that what you call it? And then I've also got some clothing pieces as well because I love clothes. So yeah, I just thought I would show it all to you. I really, really hope you guys enjoy. Please give it a massive thumbs up as always. Let's see if we can get it to 150 likes, and also be sure to subscribe to my channel, and yeah, let's get started. So first of all, starting with some of the makeup bits I got. So first thing is the Maribodoscu in Aloe Cucumber and Green Tea. This is the green one. As you can see, it's like a lime green. So I have the rose water one, which I really, really love. So I decided to try this one out. I am not sure about the smell. I have like a love-hate relationship with it. So I'm definitely going to keep using it and seeing, because I love Maribodoscu. It like works so well. So I definitely, it's quite like a like refreshing, wait, I can't really... It's quite like a refreshing cucumbery smell. I don't know. I'm gonna keep, definitely, like I said, keep using it because I actually kind of like the smell. I don't know. It's a great skincare product, and these are £7 from Beauty Bay. And then the next thing that I got, this is also from Beauty Bay, is the Anastasia Brow Wiz. I've seen so many like YouTubers talk about this, and I decided to get it because I actually need a brow pencil. So I got this for, I think it was $15.50 from Beauty Bay in the shade Soft Brown. It's definitely like my perfect shade. I just can't use brow pencils. Like, I find this really, really hard to use. I don't know if I really can get on with it. I mean, I have been using it for sort of like the outline of my eyebrows and a little bit like towards the front to make it look kind of defined here. And it's really, really good for that. I don't tend to fill them in though with it, because otherwise it just, I don't know, it's just quite streaky. But then you can use the spoolie, which I really like the spoolie on this. But I definitely really like the formula of it. I kind of like the formula, as in it's not like really, really creamy, but it's not really, really hard either. It's kind of in the middle, which is good. But if anyone has any tips on using brow pencils, please let me know down below, because I'm not experienced with brow pencils at all. Speaking of brows, I've done a new like brow kind of thing on my eyebrows. Like, I think I've made them a little bit thicker. So let me know if you like it down below. Like, you can be honest, because yeah, I'm not sure. Okay, so next thing is a lip gloss. Now, I don't know if I've put this, I think I've put this in videos before. I don't know if I put it in a haul before. This is the NYX Mega Shine Lip Gloss. It's just the clear one, and it looks like this. It was like $4.50, I think. And I think it's so good for the price, and I love clear lip glosses, so I recommend this a lot. And then next two things are more like skincare. So the first thing is a Garnier moisturizer. I just wanted to get a new moisturizer, so I picked this up for about $3.50 from Superdrug, which is a really, really good price. And it has like your typical rose scent. I really like it. It's really, really moisturizing and makes my skin feel really soft. And then I really, really want to get one of these L'Oreal face masks, because I've heard so many good things about them. So I picked up the Glow Mask, which is, not gonna lie, I kind of picked up for the color because it's really pretty. The reason it's like that texture is because I used a brush to put it on. It's like a peachy color. It smells really, really nice. Like, it's quite a strong-ish smell, but I kind of like it. It's got exfoliating beads as well, so it kind of exfoliates your face. Like, as you take it off, if you kind of rub, it like exfoliates. I don't know, I really, really like this. And apparently you get 10 uses out of this. I've used about 3 times now. It looks like I've hardly used any. So, you know, let's see how many uses I get out of this. Recommend this as well. It's like either £6 or £7, I think, but I love it. Or maybe it was £8. I don't know. Get it. So the next thing and the final like makeup thing of this haul is the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer Water. Now, I'm sure if you guys use makeup, you may have heard of this, but a lot of YouTubers speak about it, and I've just heard such good things about it. So this is a mini size, but it's really, really good for £10, which is how much it was. I think the full one is about £26. So I want to try this one out, and then if I really, really liked it, I'll get the full one. I'm really, really liking it so far. I don't really notice like changes on my makeup with different primers really. Like, I don't really tend to like focus on how long it stays on or anything like that, but I really like the feel of this on my face, and I'm sure it does really help to keep my makeup on longer. The way it sprays, if you know what I mean, is quite fine. So it goes on your face, it doesn't feel like anything's on your face. It's not really like heavy on your face or anything. It's really, really light, and I love this, and it smells nice. It's just amazing. And yeah, so I definitely recommend this. So the next things I don't usually tend to include in collective hauls, but it's like more like electrical stuff, if you know what I mean. So they're all for like my phone. So first thing, I bought a pair of earphones. I didn't want to like buy like Apple ones or anything because I didn't really want to spend the money on them, although they are like really good quality. I've got like earphones before, they're really good quality and they're a really good price. So these are from Depop. I forgot the seller, but they're really, really good. I'm pretty sure they sent them really fast and they are like rose gold. They're so pretty and I really like them. Sound quality is fine. They've got a little, what's it called?
Volume rocker.
Thanks, Hannah. And if you click it twice, skips the next song. Click it three times, it goes to the last song. If you hold it, it talks to Siri. If you press it, it pauses or plays, and these things turn up and down the volume. So it's a lot of things you can do. And then, yeah, just plugs into your phone or your iPad or computer or anything like that. And these are amazing. Next, like, technological thing again is this charger. So it probably doesn't look like that long to you. It's 2 meters. So I don't really know how to describe it for you. But Hannah's just for it. I'm not just going like, but Hannah just was like, do you want me to take it? Oh, well, but I need to charge my phone, so I can't really do that. And also, I wouldn't be able to fit it in the shop, probably. But it's like 2 meters, so if you can maybe imagine that. My dad gave this to me, and it works fine. Can you actually push it in? Because it's falling out.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. It's really, really good. It's really long. I'm pretty sure it's a good price off Amazon that he got it for.
You get three in a pack.
Maybe guys, they're pounds? Really, really good. And then the last technological thing I have is a phone case. So got this one from eBay and it is the Tech 21 Impactology. It looks like this. It's literally just white, but I love it. It's like got a black bit around here and then like the little volume buttons. It just leaves a space for them. And I don't know. I just really like this. This is about £3. If you can see right here, it has actually cracked a little bit and I've only had this for like a week. So, you know, it's kind of annoying, but I think that might have been my fault. Oh yeah, it's kind of like, I don't know if you can see that. Can you see that? It's kind of making the black thing come off. So I might have to buy another one because I think that was the fault of my own. But it looks really nice on my phone as well. And pretty sure it's quite a protective phone case. So yeah, recommend this phone case. So now moving on to like some clothing bits. The first things I'm actually wearing are these joggers. They are so comfy. A lot of this stuff is from Depop because Depop is so good for buying clothes off of, so I recommend it. But they're just joggers. I've been wanting to get them for ages, or like just any joggers. You can't see them, but it just says Wills on it because these are Jack Wills joggers. They're the comfiest things. They're like red. Hannah calls them my Miranda Sings joggers because they are red. But yeah, they're so comfortable. And I definitely want to get some more. I have ordered some actually, and it's really on because two things didn't come for this video, but I ordered a Victoria's Secret like hoodie and some more joggers from Topshop off Depop again. So they didn't come for the video, unfortunately, but I can't wait for those to come as well because I love joggers so much. And then the next clothing thing that I have, this is what I wasn't sure whether I'd put it in another collective haul or like in a haul or whatever, but I'm gonna show it anyway because it is quite a recent thing. So this is a jumper and it is from H&M and it just looks like this. I love it. It is like, this is kind of the color my Victoria's Secret jumper that I ordered is, but it's like, it's just like a dusty kind of rose. It says girl click on it. I thought it said girl cliche, but apparently it doesn't. But yeah, it's really, really nice. It's so comfy and I love crop jumpers. So this was perfect and it was literally like £6. So yeah, I have that. So the next two things are both from Topshop, although I got them off Depop, but they are from Topshop. Basically, I've been loving the Topshop like nibbled teas. I already had a green one, which I got from Depop again, like quite a few months ago. So I really wanted to get some more because they're really comfortable and I think they look really cute as well. So it's not actually the one I'm wearing right now because this is my night top. I have two of them here that I got. So I got a white one, which looks like this. And if you can see what I mean by like the nibbled bit, it's just really, really like small detail, like nibbled to the collar. And then it's also got some on the sleeves as well. I just think it's a really, really nice touch and these are really comfy. So yeah, I got a white one and then I got this grey one as well, which I realized is very similar to the one I'm wearing now, apart from it doesn't have the night tick and also it has the nibbled collar, so it is a bit different. But yeah, these are both so comfortable. Love these. The sellers who sold them to me, it was so nice and I'm so happy I've got them and I also got them for really good prices. They're just like go-to tops. And then this is the last like top that I have. So it is this one right here, and I don't really have any like halter neck tops like this one, but yeah, Bethany gave this to me, so thank you so much, Bethany. I love it. It's from Boohoo. It's like a really nice lilac purple, and then you tie these bits to the back, and I just think this is really, really nice. I love the color. Like, look how pretty that color is. I haven't got many tops this color, so I'm really, really digging this color. So yeah, that is all the like clothing ish items, like the joggers and then the tops. The final thing, I'm surprised it's not from Depop. Whoa! So these are a pair of Vans Old School shoes. You may have seen them on like Instagram and like Snapchat and stuff, because pretty sure quite a few people have these, and celebrities have these as well. The moment I saw these, I was like, oh my gosh, these are so cute, and I felt like they were actually shoes I could pull off. So I was contemplating on whether to get them for a while because I really wasn't sure. I'm so happy I did. So I've just got the basic low, it's like the smaller heel, there's like two ones, but it's the low top also, and then it has just the white line, so the basic ones, and that just says Vans off the wall. So yeah, I always love the bottom of these. It reminds me of something, but I can't remember what. But yeah, I love it. These are size 6.5. I'm a 6'2", 6.5, so they're a tad bit big, but it's better than getting a little bit too small or like just my size, because I wanted to grow into them and be able to wear them for as long as possible. I'm obsessed with them. I love them. They're so cute. And these were about £49.50. I don't know. I think I got an offer, so I got it for around £50 from the Vans official website. Yeah, love these. They also came really quick. And yeah. So that is the end of my collective. That is the end of the collective haul. I really hope you guys did enjoy it. Be sure to give it a thumbs up and let me know what your favorite item in this collective haul was. Again, when you give it a thumbs up, try and get it to 150 likes, and that would make my day. I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe to my channel also, and I will see you in my next video. Bye. So make sure to click down here to check out my last video and subscribe to my channel. And down here are all of the names to my social medias, which are Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram. So yeah, bye.